basically, to us, this it's like a new season. We had our regular season went on. Now it didn't look so hot, but now we got a second chance.
You and Moore Baldwin good?
Yeah, I mean, he's a competitive player just like I am. You know, it's the heat of the moment. Every player has a different way they play the ball game.
Does it add a little bit extra to be playing the rival in the first game?
Yeah, I mean, we know it's going to be a good game to go out and play. You know, I'm sure our team is going to be ready to go. Kevin's going to have his guys ready to go. And whoever plays the hardest will win the game.
Armani, when you look at your last two games, LSU and Vanderbilt, that were very different, what do you see, you know, at LSU, and what do you see against Vanderbilt, and how do you?
I think we did a very good job going into LSU. You know, we was rotating the ball. We wasn't stagnant on offense. We handled our defense assignments the right way. Then you look at the Vanderbilt game, you know, we was taking bad shots. I think we went from 7 bad shots in LSU game to probably 20-something bad shots. You know, we just got to take better shots and handle our defense assignments the right way, and I feel like it could be a better game.
What about you personally? You were something like 7-9 or something like that at LSU and 0-2. What happened against South Carolina?
Yeah, you know, like I said, you know, we was settling a whole lot. You know, I wasn't being as aggressive as I know I could be. You know, I got to do a better job of finding ways to get to the ball, you know, no matter if it's rebounding the ball or, you know, just setting screens and popping it and attacking the basket. But, I mean, surely Coach Tinder will do a good job this game, you know, get me the ball, you know, also drawing up plays where, you know, other players can do their thing too. But most importantly, I just got to be more aggressive.
What's your reaction to Josh getting recognized for all SEC play as well as all defensive team?
You know, I've been with Josh for 3 years now. You know, I've seen him grow as a player. You know, he works hard each and every day in practice. He never takes days off. So I'm sure it's a great award for Josh and for him and his family to see that he's accomplished so much over the years.
How would you describe his defense? You've played against him in practice and seen that firsthand. How would you, someone who hasn't had to drive against him, or how annoying or how bad is it?
Yeah, I mean, me and Josh always get back into it. He say I foul, I say he foul. But at the end of the day, we both getting better. But, I mean, he's a competitive guy. That's one thing that has helped him be as successful as he is. And I'm sure that once he's down here at the University of Tennessee, he'll go on to do some great things.
What do you guys have to do differently against Luke Cornett, who really hurt you guys from three last time? How hard is it to defend a 7-footer who can shoot like that?
Yeah, I mean, he's a talented guy. He's been shooting, I think, well over 60% here in these last couple of games. But, I mean, like I said earlier, we've been lacking in our defensive effort, but we just got to do a better job this game on the defensive side of the ball.
Armani, you and Siakam both seem like kind of similar players in terms of effort and kind of energy you bring. What kind of a matchup is that for you individually?
You know, it's always hard playing against a guy that's never going to back down. But, you know, at the end of the day, you just got to take away their strengths and really pound on their weaknesses. And he's a guy who really likes to crash the boards. And if he gets started early, it can flow into his offensive game. So I think if we just can do a good job of maintaining him and keeping him off the glass, we can slow him down a little bit.
Is the mindset going into this the possibility it could be the last game of the season, or is it all about the next opportunity?
Yeah, that's one thing our coaches always preach, you know, play every game like it's our last game. So it's not going to stop now. Our mentality is the same. We want to go out and compete, and hopefully we can come out with a W.
Good, given the home record, out-of-town record, good to be out of town.
Yeah, I mean, we laugh and joke about that all the time, but I'm sure our guys will be ready to play no matter what.